Hello, everyone. I'm Haramaki Taro. こんにちは。This is a 3-minute movie to learn Japanese. The 45th time is studying Japanese 20. It's a short time of 3 minutes. So you can remember it because it's a little content. Let's do it.It is review of last time. Do you remember? As I say it in English, please translate it in Japanese. Number one, do you have a map? あなたは地図を持っていますか? あなたは地図を持っていますか? Number two, I don't know how toget a ticket.
私は切符の買い方がわかりません。私は切符の買い方がわかりません。
Number three. Which train should I get on?
私はどの電車に乗るべきですか? 私はどの電車に乗るべきですか?
How was it?Let's learn new words. Today, I will introduce noun. For example, if I eat an apple, apple is a noun. The explanation of the word to learn will alternate between Japanese and English. Number one, toilet or restroom or bathroomLavatory is
トイレ or お手洗い。トイレ or お手洗い。
Number two, bus is
お風呂。風呂、
お風呂 or 風呂。Number three, safe.Safe is
金庫金庫
Let's say an example together. Number one. Where is the toilet?
トイレはどこですか?トイレはどこですか?お手洗いはどこですか?お手洗いはどこですか?
Number two. The bus is broken.
お風呂が壊れています。お風呂が壊れています。
Number three. Please tell me how to use the safe.
金庫の使い方を教えてください。金庫の使い方を教えてください。
That's all today. How was it? Please subscribe to my video. So next time, bye bye.